rack, and it ejects that bad round. You want to run that drill every so often. I do have an Amazon store that has those on there, so you can check them out. But those is part of the drills that you run when you're out at the range.